Today is the fourth day and the last day. It's 10:30 a.m. Sunday, 17th of June 2018. 10:35. Three beds here. Mom slept there. Father slept there. Great. My sister and the two kids slept there. Let's go to the, whatchamacallit, the sides of the swimming pool. I slept there. It's full out bed. This whole place seems to be very dusty, that's why I have a sake. Let's go take a look. As usual, very quiet there. There's nothing much to see at the end there. I walked yesterday. Let's go to the swimming pool of this street ski. It's weird that the balcony of the unit faces the front side of the mall. It's not a mall, it's, I don't know what to call it. A very limited small mall. Buildings are being built around. Just on one side. There isn't much to see here actually. And that's the apartment there. And there are more stuff around there. Did I film this place in the afternoon? Oh, it was just 10:35 a.m. I just want to go and take a look at the sides of the place. Last time I was here with the camera, it was like night time. Now it's like the second time that I am here in daylight. I haven't brushed my teeth yet. I haven't had my coffee yet. It's just too darn early. Going back to Ipoh today. Have the gymnasium here. And the kids swimming pool there. Go, go, go. Hey.
After, I can see.
What? Hey, where are you going?
Hey, here.
Oh, you can go in the water. So brave. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. excuse me. Nice plants around here. It's quite a cool, cloudy morning. And that's around the place, a lot of condominiums there. Main road should be somewhere around there. Is that Tesco? No, right? I think that's Tesco. Yeah, I think that's Tesco. It's a being built condominium in the shape of a V, I think. Look at all these landed properties here and here. Wonder how much they cost. If I'm not mistaken, 2-3 years ago when I was covering that cosplay with that famous Korean cosplay Aza Miyoko in this Straits Key, this place was still under construction if I'm not mistaken. I think it was in the year 2014, now it's 2018. How much do these landed properties cost? I wonder. Let's concentrate on don't be a warrior. Today I was doing that ochien or oyster omelette. The pretty girl who was wearing a skirt sitting down, like, of course I wasn't filming, unfortunately. Then again, I'm not a warrior. In the direction of Georgetown, if I'm not mistaken. It would be nice to actually own an apartment in Penang. It would be nice indeed. Roads here are quite spacious. Three lanes on the right and also three lanes on the left. Thank you. Yep, that's the biggest Tesco that I've ever seen. Oh, around the Tesco area behind it, low cost flats being built. Why are they low cost? It's because they don't have balconies. And here is the service apartments for Straits Quay. It's actually quite boring, Straits service apartments. Okay, finish. I go and take a go back to the room. Are you one? Oh, see ya. Bye bye. €300 per night. Backpackers, I think, is maybe €30 a night. And I like the trees around here. All these are flame of the forest, if I'm not mistaken. This place here is always wet. Not sure why. Okay, take a nice shower, hot shower. Space is quite relaxing because it seems like there are not many people at all. If it was in Gurney Hotel, then you can tell that there are quite a lot of people in the swimming area or the recreational area. So this Straits Quay. It's always very creepy here. There's nothing at all. There are no sounds. It's quiet all the time. The fans are on when there are no people around. Straits Quay on a Sunday looks like this. In the front or on the front. What's missing is the little buggies. Nothing to see here. But in the evening, when the sun is kind of down, or nowhere in sight, there'll be people jogging around here, which is nice. Sometimes we get to see some pretty girls jogging or having dogs. Walking their dogs. It's always nice to see pretty girls. I can vouch for that. And it's practically empty now. Nothing to see at all. I wish we had a service apartment facing that. At least you get to see a pretty looking sight. Reclamation of the land. and some boots. But all we got from the balcony is the front of the mall. Damn creepy. That's the second floor of the mall. They're selling small little trinkets. Can't hear anything from there because it's isolated or insulated by this glass dome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and kind of like 6 floors. Nobody here at all. It's quite creepy. If you want to have alone time, then this is the place for you. It's almost 11, 10 minutes to 11 a.m. It's time to go. Check out this at 12 noon. I would have explored this place fully if I was healthy, but I wasn't healthy at all. Penang was okay. It was not bad. It was okay. At least it was not Ipoh. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. The side that is facing the sea is the service apartments are much, much bigger. 1.5 times bigger than the ones facing the inland. Let's go back inside. Thank you. See, the floor is very dusty.